Bragging rights on the line for the top college basketball team in the state. Marquette and Wisconsin face off in the Kohl Center, 126th meeting. Marquette taking the last two. Kobe King back after missing the last game. Demetric Trice here with the steal. Takes Marcus Howard to the hoop, and Trice makes the game 3-3. Back and forth early. Future pro Marcus Howard, he got hot in the first half. He gets back at Trice by splashing one over him. He won't stop there. Howard doing his James Harden impression. Shake and bake. Step back for three. 16-14 Golden Eagles. King on the fast break here. Where's the ball going? Watch this pass, because he wasn't. No look pass. Aleem forward for the basket. 36-26. Second half. Kobe King breaking angles. The step back for three. Is Wisconsin happy to have this guy back or what? Trice to Davidson to Brevin Pritzel in this one for the corner for three. Pritzel wasn't done there. I love this name. Pritzel again for three. He gets his first career double-double. Badgers roll, winning 77-61. News 19's Carly Murata has the postgame story.
Wisconsin dominated Marquette in all phases of this game, and Brad Davison said it perfectly. We wanted to bring the fight to them, and they did so, playing physical and outscoring Marquette 24-10 in the paint.
Big emphasis this week was to not let Theo John get it down low and keep the points out of the paint, obviously, and I think that our team defense really stepped up.
Wisconsin hit 8 threes in the second half, and 6 players scored in double figures, showing just how complete this team can be offensively.
You know, Ethan and Khalil, those guys are great players, but when you try to replace them with one guy, it's not really going to work out. So it's got to be a team effort. Everyone's got to take that next step. We all put a lot of time in the off seasons to develop our games.
One thing I always talk about with my friends and just my family is how deep of a team we are. We truly have eight guys, 9 when Micah comes back. They can give us double digits.
And I like having a multi-dimensional team, and that means you get 6 guys in double figures. That's great. I think the more, we'll welcome all to the party that want to join it.
Brevin Pritzel, the difference maker in this game. Off the bench, he had 15 points and 13 rebounds.
Coach Krabbe getting after me yesterday and kind of ticking me off a little bit, and really got me ready to go for this game. And I was just staying engaged defensively and rebounding first and letting that come to me. Offense is going to come if you stay engaged defensively, and that's where I found my bread and butter today.
I thought Pritzel gave them an incredible lift. I thought he had an incredible day. I mean, and was a huge part of their win today.
While Pritzel was scoring, Marcus Howard was not. After a 16-point first half, the Badgers held Howard to just 2 points in the second half. From the Kohl Center, I'm Carly Murata, WXOW News 19.